Hey guys, this is your friend Mainak from Civil Center and I'm back with another fresh video on Tekla Structural Designer. So friends, in today's video, we'll show you how to use the option of cutting planes in Tekla Structural Designer. So friends, in Tekla, under the option of Edit, we have an option of cutting planes. So in today's video, we'll show you how to use this option of cutting planes. So let's select this cutting planes options. As you can see, there are certain planes which are emerging. Suppose I want to use this plane. And then I have selected once, and then I'll press on this once again. I'll use the left click button, and after that I can drag it in or outwards. So as much as I want, I can move it, and I'll just drop it up to here. Now you can see I can visualize the section here. If I just click on escape, I can visualize the section here. So like this, we can use the option of cutting planes. Let me just use it again, single click on it and bring it back so the model is normal. If I want to cut a section from the top, I will activate this one, single click, and after you single click, you'll just click on this and then let us view from our ground floor slab. So we'll just cut up to this and let us find out what's in it. So as you can see, the section has been cut. So like this, this is very useful when we want a particular section and we want to work on a particular section. The option of this cutting planes becomes useful. So friends, that's all for today's video. In this video, we had seen how to use the option of cutting planes in Tekla Structural Designer. So see you guys in the upcoming videos. Bye bye.